Guys, the vlog has been taken over. Normally I do all the hosting, but today I'm being hosted. Guys, I'm hearing amazing things from people within the Creative Cubes community about BizPay. BizPay is a buy now, pay later for business. If the pandemic smashed your cash flow, you can pay your invoice in four while your supplier is paid in full straight away. So if your customer wants to spend more with you, who doesn't want that? They can pay you instantly, BizPay, and the customer can actually end up paying in four installments. BizPay.com is where it's at. I'm telling you guys, this is going to revolutionize how you do business. Guys, welcome back to the vlog. This guy needs no introduction. However, he's taking over the vlog today. I'm his special guest.
Thanks, Tony.
James, welcome to the vlog. You're normally on the other side of the camera.
I am. I'm normally on the other side of the camera, producing all the vlogs and helping out with video content.
That's right.
But yeah, I wanted to have a chat with you about some of the stuff that we've done because we've been working together for a couple of years now.
I think it's close to five.
Yeah. And so we started, very humble beginnings starting off.
Yep.
We're sort of at the point where we're building a more mature business and really trying to help people make a difference.
Yep.
So I guess some of the questions I had in, is how have we helped you in Creative Cubes?
Yeah, so I think a couple of things. Along the journey, what's really clear to us is we need to show our audience or show prospective customers of people that are looking for stuff that we have on offer, how awesome it is in here and how vibrant and how the energy actually uplifts and powers a lot of people's days to the positive, right? Ultimately, we deliver happiness at work, which sounds like an absolute oxymoron. Happiness at work, does that even exist? Yeah, it does. We have over 1,000 companies that call Creative Cubes home today to the tune of 4,000 or 5,000 people. And what I've been working on with you is how do we show you what it's like inside when you have no idea about us? And so I think that being able to tell the stories of our members, to be able to demonstrate a real diverse community from all walks of life, doing all types of really cool things from, your growth hackers all the way through to your mature large corporates, they all reside here. And so with your help over the last 5 years, I've watched you grow from a guy that's got an idea to now we have lights, camera and action. Before we just had a camera and action. And actually grow out your team, expand as demand increases and then shrink down to your core as restrictions play their role.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
How about in terms of like a business result? Because we do a bunch of different things from you. From like producing this vlog, which I know for a fact people are like, oh, hey, I saw the vlog. Can I see the space? Can I get on the vlog? And then we do ads as well.
Yeah.
So I guess like, is there anything you can share in terms of a business outcome? Is there anything like that that you can share?
Yeah, I think all of it. I don't think there's a silver bullet. And we have to have a broad spectrum of scope and a broad spectrum of activities going on, which you and your team act and delivered effortlessly. I'm sure it's crazy behind the scenes, but I never ever genuinely see that. I got an email from Jai once, sorry about that. 30 seconds later, here's the edit. You can take a minute, Jai, like it doesn't need to be so quick. But look, in business for us, and I think business at a whole, and I've interviewed, I think we've done close to 500 different vlogs over the last 5 years, about 100 a year. There's no silver bullet. So if you're looking for a video to achieve one thing, make sure you've got 50 other things going on at the same time to complement, or alternatively have video complement the other 50 things, right? And so because we are such a diverse, firstly, we're a wow space. Everyone that comes in here is like, I want to move in tomorrow, which is amazing. But if you're on the outside and you're sort of measuring us against the traditional lease, which is someone we see as a competitor, I just get my own space and, culture and vibe and energy and, hey, are you going to be in the office all the time? Because sometimes these larger companies, not largest, but just some larger companies, they only have one or two people in the office. And so really the culture for those one or two people can actually become real stale real quick. And so for us, there's been no like silver bullet through all of this. It's a whole bunch of different things which have been, you know, given to you guys as a criteria set. And then you've got your own lens as well, you know, no pun intended, but you've got your own lens on your experience as a customer.
Yeah.
And what makes things work for you and your team. And so all of that, you know, bundled together or split up into bite sizes has been really, really powerful for the Creative Cubes brand.
Awesome, thank you. Like for me, like when we first started, one of the visions I had in my head is it's almost like an amplification of a message. Like 100%. All we're doing is just like shouting your message out to the world when you can only reach a certain amount of people if it's just you. We're really just here to enhance that message. And that's really the heart of it.
And honestly, my experience has been exactly that, right? So through the power of the video cameras that are sitting in front of us, we're able to reach on average, you know, on a bad vlog, 5,000 different people viewing it. On a really good vlog, 25,000 people. And we're doing that, you know, 3-4 times a week. Plus, there's all this other social media content that we're creating. Plus, there's all these training modules and stuff that we're doing to onboard the right talent and get the right talent on our team to continue to deliver as we start to scale. And so we're not only creating, you know, purposeful content around what we want our audience or prospective audience to see, we're actually creating purpose content around how we want our staff and the expanded team to be via the training and education, and all of that's captured through these cameras and amplified really, because our you know, new team members get onboarded. We've got amazing talent coming on board today in Carlton, and she's going to learn through the stuff, she's gonna go through the modules, she's gonna get trained, she's gonna get inspired. And then outside of that, she may go to the vlog and learn more about our culture and learn more about all the amazing companies that sit within. And so really, if you're a prospective video customer that is looking to engage, from me to you, don't just go in there with one lens on the opportunity. Go in there and say, right, we want to create the 15 second ads. We want to create some real content. We want to create some long form content. We want to have some great content for different stuff that we've got listed on our website. We want to train our customers. We want to train our staff as well, because people that are in our organization today, we're going to hire a lot more into the future. And so they need to have a certain amount of content. Like honestly, the whole gamut. Just make sure that you just don't go in with one. Maybe you start with one small piece, but in order to get a real effect, I think you need to do the full 360. And I think that is my experience here. You guys have been able to deliver that to me. I'm thrilled with the relationship. I'm thrilled with the performance. There is no slowing down. I feel like COVID slowed us down, but we still created awesome content then for different reasons. And now we're free to a certain degree, and we're expanding. So I expect to do a lot more.
Awesome, man. Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.